realized that if the Messiah is to rule the world from Jerusalem when he comes, and Jerusalem is under Babylonian occupation, then there are certain very simple logical deductions. Number one, the Messiah will have to liberate the Holy Land, which is now under Babylonian occupation. Number two, the Messiah will have to bring Banu Israel back to the Holy Land, not as tourists, but to reclaim it. Number three, the Messiah will have to restore the state of Israel in the Holy Land. And number four, that state of Israel, of Israel, will have to become once again the ruling state in the world. And then the Messiah can rule the world from Jerusalem, from the throne of Dawud alayhi salam. In other words,